former physicist Simon Foster. It seems it shows some vapor, gas, or smoke that appears out of nowhere.
The more we start watching it, it looks like maybe there's a small object. It seems to be emitting smoke as this fireworks, you know, letting something off and it's flying by.
The smoke is just 50 miles from a party city famous for its thunderous sky shows. Las Vegas. Long fireworks shells reach speeds of 320 miles per hour and rise well over 1,000 feet. When a firework explodes, its chemical cocktail burns the air to create the light.
She's gonna eat some more. Jeez.
And then it leaves behind a trail of gray gases and smoke.
There's a lot of tons of smoke. It's almost like it exploded.
See you later.